The Trumpet Concerto was commissioned by Dan Warren, who was a former student. He had applied to the Ontario Arts Council, and through them and the Laidlaw Foundation, the work was commissioned. And was first performed, I guess, by the Kitchener-Waterloo Symphony with Rafi Armenian as the conductor. And it was quite something to hear this, and of course Dan had hoped that it would have some jazz sort of feelings to it a little bit, and which it did have, sort of a bebop line that was almost impossible to play. I've always kind of backed off putting a name on my music. I just write what I write, and the stylistic, it comes out that way for me. The fact that I've been asked to write classical music, you know, and write jazz and write for choir and things like that, I have been just so lucky. I think somebody's pulling strings somewhere. And I guess it's spiritually, I have the utmost respect for the human being in a sense, in terms of the miracle of procreation. And it's only heightened my disdain for people who don't realize that, you know. I'll never forget one thing that Pierre Trudeau, when he was prime minister, said on some speech somewhere. We'll never get anywhere until we respect the dignity of mankind, you know. And that kind of hit a tone with me. And I had the good fortune, again, getting back that word lucky, Eitan, that of going to the Gaza Strip and to France and Germany and to England and to India and to Africa. And you see all these people, they're all different, but we all eat. We all do what results from eating. We all laugh, we all cry, we like sweets, and, you know, we all have so many things in common. And why all this poverty is a great concern to me within myself, and especially, I guess, because I just think I can't do anything about it, really, you know, in some ways. It seems so huge and immense. So I do think about those things. My optimism is fed on the fact that we keep procreating young people that dig what you and I dug as teenagers. And I won't be around, and I don't know who said it, but every generation has to solve the preceding one's leftovers, so to speak, you know. So it's an interesting thing, but I'm not really qualified to say that, I just have opinions. Who can tell? It's as simple as that. I mean, I feel something in the music that brings that those words out, I guess. I feel that there's a mystery to that sense, and maybe we'll. And it's probably that question. It's better if it's never answered. Because then we still have the excitement of the future.